All right, gang, going skydiving here in just a minute. What do you guys think?
Scared, man.
Ready to do this?
Yeah. I'm so excited.
Whose bright idea was this?
Mine.
Yeah, all your fault, huh?
No, it's not my fault.
Why would you drag him out here and throw him from a plane?
We've been together for 6 years, and yeah, we're going to celebrate, and I'm 21. I've never been on a plane, but I've had fun. And he was not jumped out of a plane before. He's scared of heights.
And neither one of you jumped out of a plane before, huh? Very cool. All right, man. Yeah, you guys got the plane. We got some hot and pops going to get out early, and then you guys, we got the plane to ourselves going all the way to altitude, so very cool.
Yeah.
It's a long way up. So anything you guys want to say to the friends and family back home before we head on up? I think we're going to have a good time, huh? Let me get some pictures. Let me get some pictures real quick. Nice and tight. Come together. Come together.
Right here.
There we go. Nice. One more.
All right.
There's the prop man. Here we go. He's smiling. He's fine. He's looking macho. He's looking tough. He's looking cool.
Yeah, all right.
All right. There's the plane. Let's go. How you doing, man? You ready to do this? Yeah? How you feeling, man? What'd you guys think, man? Was that a hoot or what?
That was so much fun. How did
you guys like that?
I liked it a lot. You did it? You hated it?
Man, he was loving it. Don't lie, man. You were loving it.
I couldn't even hear myself.
Well, you know, yeah, you're going 120 miles an hour. Good job, guys. Way to go.